How I've been writing songs since I was 4 or 5. They help me to engage with life and let emotion thrive. But I've got a little problem that I'll put into this song. There's a part of writing, so I'm told, that I've been getting wrong. It's not a song, it's not a song. If it's just got verse and chorus, you're doing it all wrong. It's not a song, not a proper song. If it hasn't got a bridge, it's not a proper song. There was this song that I had writ I thought was pretty fine. So elegant a melody, I crafted every line. But then in the competition, the feedback it was thus: if you'd only put a bridge in, it might have impressed us. It's not a song, it's not a song. If it's just got verse and chorus, you're doing it all wrong. It's not a song, not a proper song. If it hasn't got a bridge, then it's not a proper song. I think I'm doomed to writing these songs that aren't complete. If I could figure bridges out, that really would be neat. But I don't know how to build one, and I haven't got a plan. So I'll stick to writing mediocre half songs that I can. It's not a song, it's not a song. If it's just got verse and chorus, you're doing it all wrong. It's not a song, not a proper song. If it hasn't got a bridge, then it's not a proper song. If it hasn't got a bridge, then it's not a proper song.